Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Sulaiman Salim recording for the Daily Reminder. Imagine the most beloved person to you is coming to visit you. Imagine the greatest guest in the world is coming to you. How would you prepare emotionally, physically, spiritually? How would you prepare your home? How would you spend your time in preparation for that great guest? So the month of Ramadan is upon us, and that is the most blessed of months, and that is the greatest guest possible. So Ramadan is upon us. How do we prepare for Ramadan? Here are four practical ways, four steps that we can take, inshallah ta'ala, to prepare for the month of Ramadan. Step number one, set a very sincere intention to benefit from the month of Ramadan and set a very strong intention to prepare for Ramadan so that when it's here, you can take advantage of every second of the month. And if you set a sincere intention, know that the sincere intention goes far. It takes you far in life. Step number two, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow you to live till the month of Ramadan and to benefit from every second of the month. And remember the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam made the dua, Allahumma balighna Ramadan. Oh Allah, allow us to live till Ramadan. We know many people who were with us last year and they did not make it to this year. And there will be people who do not make it to the year after and the year after. So we ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow us to live until the month of Ramadan. Step number three, fast some voluntary days so that you can begin preparing physically and spiritually for the month of Ramadan. And if you owe any fasts from last year, remember to make those up before you do any voluntary fasting. Step number four, recite as much Quran as possible and begin connecting to the Quran, to the divine speech of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The more you give to the Quran, the more emphasis and the more time and the more motivation and dedication you have for the Quran, the more you'll taste the sweetness of Iman. The more you'll enjoy the recitation of the Quran, the higher your spirituality will become, and the more you'll enjoy the month of Ramadan. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to allow us to live until the month of Ramadan and to use every minute of the month as great as possible and to benefit from everything after the month of Ramadan. If you benefited from this video in any way whatsoever, please share and like the video to benefit other Muslims. Jazakumullahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Donate now. Go to www.thedailyreminder.org/donate and stay updated by joining our network's social links.